and welcome to this session. Let us understand the following question today. Is the following pair of linear question has unique solution, no solution, or infinitely many solutions? In case there is a unique solution, find it by using cross multiplication method. We have 2x plus y is equal to 5 and 3x plus 2y is equal to 8. Now, before starting with the solution, let us understand what is unique solution, no solution, and infinitely many solution. If the lines are represented by the equation a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0, then if a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2, it implies unique solution. If a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is equal to c1 by c2, then it implies infinitely many solution. If a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is not equal to c1 by c2, it implies no solution. Now, this is the key idea to our question. Now, let us write the solution. The given equations are is equal to 5, or it can be written as 2x plus y minus 5 is equal to 0, and 3x plus 2y is equal to 8, or it can be written as 3x plus 2y minus 8 is equal to 0. This is our equation 1 and this is our equation 2. Now, comparing the equations with a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0, then we have a1 is equal to 2, a2 is equal to 3, b1 is equal to 1, b2 is equal to 2, c1 is equal to minus 5, c2 is equal to minus 8. Now, a1 by a2 is equal to 2 by 3, b1 by b2 is equal to 1 by 2, and c1 by c2 is equal to minus 5 by minus 8, which is equal to 5 by 8. So, we can see that a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. Now, let us see our key idea. Now, if a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2, then we have unique solution. So, for unique solution, we have to find it by using cross multiplication method. It implies unique solution. Now, solving by cross multiplication method. Now, it says x by b1 c2 minus b2 c1 is equal to y divided by c1 a2 minus c2 a1 is equal to 1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1, which implies x upon 1 into minus 8 minus 2 into minus 5 is equal to y upon minus 5 into 3 minus 8 into 2 is equal to 1 upon 2 into 2 minus 3 into 1. Now, which implies x upon minus 8 plus 10, which is equal to y upon minus 15 plus 16, equal to 1 upon 4 minus 3, which implies x upon 2 equal to y upon 1 is equal to 1 upon 1. Now, It implies x by 2 is equal to 1, which implies x is equal to 2. Now similarly, it implies y upon 1 is equal to 1, which implies y is equal to 1. Hence, the given system of equations has unique solution with x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1. It is our required answer. I hope you understood the question. Bye and have a nice day.